Have you ever wondered why some of the people who always lead to success in their jobs, they always hanging on around the bosses who are always the favorite employee of their employer? How come? They are doing something extra. Good morning, friends. This is Vinod Kashyap and I'm here to give you a brief introduction or a brief video about the habits for the employee who wants to enjoy their life as an employee, want to increase their value in the company. And the habits that I'm going to define is by the Brian Tracy. And so the first habit that he defined is like, do not do the job as a 9-to-5 job. Always come to a job at least half an hour before the timing and go after half an hour or 1 hour late. Always give your 100% whatever you're doing. Make it impact on the people that you are doing a hard work. A lot of people, what they do is they go at 9 and at least when there's a 5, they automatically come out of their office. So what happens is the other people who are sitting around for the later and the person who was coming early, you see, those are the people who make, who lead, who run in the long life. And the second thing is, whenever you have done with your job or the work, ask your employer or your boss for a more work, a more opportunity to work on the things. This will help you a lot. This will help you to increase your productivity and increase your personal development as well. You will know, you will get to know about a lot of things in the company as well. Always try your boss and reach him and ask him if there is any extra thing they can do apart from the job you're doing right now. Now, Brian Tracy gives an example of himself where he has joined a company and worked 1-2 hours late and come up early in the job. And he asked his employer, his boss, for anything extra he wants to do. So few months or few years later, he is heading a 3 department of his company comprising of 200 people. And this is the thing that helps him to increase their life. So it is clear from this video that these two habits will help you to lead the way, to run fast in a job. And especially, I want to especially make sure that the people who are just starting as a career in their job, they should follow this routine. And you see, in a very short time, they will be very successful as a job. They will start running, they will start leading the corporate ladder. So friends, I will repeat again the 2 points which will help you to lead the way in your job. First thing is, do extra work or spend some extra time in office to do your work and do it 100% dedication. And the second is, ask your boss or employer for some extra work so that you can improve your personal development as well and have some responsibility of the things that you want to do in your life. So goodbye for now, and we will meet tomorrow with another video, another interesting facts.